Avenue 54 is such a unique opportunity purely from the size of the land that's available to be developed, and in an area like a Santa Cruz West. With its unique combinations of whatever a Santa Cruz West person needs, primarily because of the design that we will apply to the development, will surely stand out. And we truly hope that it becomes a landmark, not only in Santa Cruz and Western suburbs, but also in the city. The second point I want to make is that relative to other suburbs and relative to other micro markets, I think Santa Cruz West will completely outperform. And especially Avenue 54, because of its unique positioning, I believe it will stand out far ahead for the next few years to come.
Given the scale of this development, there's ample effort put in to ensure that no apartments are overlooking each other. Aid has stepped in to create a really, really unique mix on this master plan. So the master plan really comprises of with five towers that have mixes of 3, 4, 5, 6 bedrooms. The layouts, the units are laid out in a format where they're very clean floor plates. They allow for a lot of flexibility and expandability for the customer. The ground cover on this development is only 40%, which leaves us with 60% of open space. So we also try to add a touch of hospitality into these developments. We're very passionate about this. And each of these lobbies are large, they're massive actually. The lobbies all put together for this development are about 20,000 square feet. During the master planning process, we also took a lot of effort for safety. One method of keeping them safe was really ensuring that we'll have car-free zones. So the entire one half of this development is actually car-free, and all of the driveways are towards the periphery of this.
We are using here not re-rolled steel, we are using here main steel. Like the steel is from either from Tata, it is from Jindal. Then normally you get leakages which are there in building from outside. So here you won't have that issues, since the external walls will be a fully RCC. Own labs at Radius where we test the concrete. We do ultrasonic test. We also have a third party inspection going on at site. At any point of time, we are doubly sure that the quality at Radius is maintained to the highest standards.
I've been eyeing this project for a very long time. It's very prominent, right? So I stay in Bandra, and there's a huge project in Santa Cruz. So I've been eyeing it for a long time. And as soon as I saw Mr. Chhabra and Radius being associated with this, I decided to jump, and I have had no regrets so far, because I've seen a lot of things which they've been doing for their clients and customers.
More than anything else, the fact that it's a 6.5 acre land parcel, so which means a lot of area which is quiet, relatively pollution free, and where you can be secure and safe. A large part of it is going to be green and with gardens. So we are going to be having that greenery. Also the location, because it's very accessible. My office is 0.5 kilometer from there, so it works for me.
The amenities, the infrastructure, the location, which were very well, I would say, perfect. It immediately interests us. And then there was an addition of, Radius being the confidence of the Radius, which came into the picture. An all-round satisfaction for a living lifestyle, which you want to find out. I am seeing into this new property where we need to shift, and we are really eager to shift in.
Avenue 54 has an excellent opportunity for itself to make a design that befits the location that it is sitting in. A location which has connectivity, has got, it's a very well-settled residential neighborhood. But what it also will give is an iconic nature to this design, a unique mix of what a development brings, right from configuration to the amenities. So this is something which is a pearl that we cherish.